She's making fish francese. Francese most people eat with chicken. It's where you do kind of a half of a breading procedure. There's no breadcrumb. You dredge it in flour first, and then in eggs, no breadcrumb. I think that's all we can fit. Maybe just one more, yeah, and then let those go. I add lemon juice, grated Parmigiano Reggiano, and a little garlic, granulated garlic, to the egg, then into olive oil and butter, and cooks till it's golden on each side. So, we took the fish out. It's staying warm under foil. We made fish francese instead of chicken francese. So it's just egg and cheese coating just flour-dusted fish in this case. Elisa's making a light lemon sauce. We melted butter, added a little Wondra, super fine flour. She's adding a little lemon juice and wine. Don't forget the wine.
I did.
Okay. Put some more wine. Wine and lemon juice. Let that thicken up a little bit. And I put some sliced lemons in. And right before we serve, we pour this over the fish. Elisa's finishing the fish francese by drizzling the lemon butter wine sauce down over the top. A little parsley over the fish.